bode well. What did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.
Ah, forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
Do you know a Solarian named Morton Solis?
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner. Take plenty of ammo if you go that way. It's crawling with blue suns and Vorcha.
We need to get going.
Well, stay here for a while. Get some rest.
We got a big day tomorrow. Still plenty of apartments that need our special cleaning services.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Morton's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Morton saved my life. I owe him everything.
Professor, we're running low on supplies.
Use melanerin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes half of libertarians. Supplement with butamerol.
Melanerin and butamerol. Got it.
Professor Morton Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees, no mercenary uniform, quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha, crew to clean them out, unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague, investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns, not enough data, equipment, soldiers, not scientists. Yes. Hired guns, maybe.
Relax, Morton. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Solarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the Collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
What the hell was that?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Yes, good.
Thank you. way here, we saw humans looting the apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
Heavy weapons, watch yourself!
Closing fast!
our way here?
Thank you.
On our way here, you
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should
look out.
Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
He's right. It doesn't make any sense.
If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
Me. Charging!
Up close and personal.
Nice trick.
This will put them down. Enemies!
Target!
Yes.
Have a nice trip!